help put on the first repurposing project show, because I've done a fashion show or two before in this town, and these two lovely women were the ones who came up with this awesome, awesome concept for a fashion show. And it really is such a unique, amazing event. So I'm gonna let them explain a little bit about what the project is, and then I'm gonna pass the mic. And I am Rachel Barnes, by the way. Sorry, it's been a long day, y'all, a long day. So I have Lindsay and Maura here that are the creators of the Repurposing Project, and they're gonna talk a little bit about the project.
I'm Lindsay.
Maura.
We started the Repurposing Project last year as sort of a way to celebrate the Etsy shop that we had just opened. It's called Allison.
A round of applause to Athens for being so thank you so much to My Athens and everyone who's helped out, all the volunteers, all the designers, and the models, and we couldn't have done it without you. It is so amazing this year, and thank you so much for your help, and I love you guys. Rachel Bailey is here.
Thank you to Freak and the interest of getting to the fashion, because I know that's what you're all here for. It's amazing to see this kind of turnout and support for all of these local artists. If you're not familiar with us, please stop by our merch table and talk to our lovely Eva Claire and Francis. They'll be happy to tell you about all the ways that we are enriching the Athens. It's a great story. I encourage you to look into it. And enjoy your night.
What a great looking group of people. I didn't realize our models were going to be on the floor. And I guess you guys would just walk all up through here. This is perfect. Anyways, I'm Derek. I work for Empire South. I'm the buyer for Empire South.
I'm JC. I'm the women's buyer. We're excited to be here. We can't wait for you to see all the creativity that these guys have put into this.
We'll be right back.
give the honorable mentions a hand. Well,
we wanted to tell you guys a little bit about what the winner is getting with all of this, because it's a pretty awesome prize package. Rachel, do that.
Our winner tonight gets a bouquet of gift cards from some wonderful downtown businesses, including Empire South,
Cheeky Peach,
Atomic, Dynamite, and Community. Thank you all so much for contributing, and I'm gonna finally end this event and let you guys know who our winner is.
Without further ado, the winner of the repurposing project is Becky Brooks and model Avery. Thank you to everyone who came. The show would not have been as enjoyable as it was without you guys participating.